Nimejipatia countdown leo. Aya, nikupepia 3, 2, 1, and you are live with us in studio. My name is Valentine, or at Kalami Val, and it is time for Man Talk. So what happens is I sit with two kings and one queen and discuss social issues. So today we're talking about deciphering emojis. Imagine yourself texting bae, or potential bae. Then bae sends you love hearts emoji. She's happy. Kwanza hiyo ukituma hiyo love heart moja hiyo ujifanya ina beat. Then you think, wow, she's inside the box. Only for her to ask for 20,000 Kenya shillings urgently. But it's okay. Y254 Facebook, at Y254 channel on Twitter. Hashtag is Y in the morning. Please do go to our social media pages. We're going to put a couple of posts up, and we really do want your feedback, because this, I think, is something that we can all relate with. Huh? Yes. Now come and let's say hi to our panelists. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine. You're fine.
Sir, long time no see. Street pigish handshake. Hi.
Where are you? Cousin Kurembeka
too. Hata una kasma to. Amen. No, you mentioned misito kujo.
Si, ndio sasa ina kilingi.
Whoever sent it, thanks.
Inamarisa kila kitu.
Una kuita aje huko nje?
Brian Aiko.
Aha. Social media.
Oh, social media. Jina ni ngumu, jina si zangu za social media.
Wait.
Just call me Brian Aiko.
Aha.
Yeah.
Well, you look very sharp.
Oh, do you have Brian Aiko 29?
Aha. Why 29?
Brian Aiko 29.
Why 29?
See, 29 is my birthday. Uh-huh. I was born on the 29th of September.
September. Yeah. Okay, that we're going to say April.
Oh, thank you.
Can I finish with you? I like starting with the gentleman. Hi.
Hi.
You look very nice, actually. I make it a habit to look good.
Yeah? I just love being simple.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And modest.
Yeah.
I see you. What do they call you at here?
My name is Aldrin Ouma Simba.
Mm-hmm.
No, the social media handles is Aldrin Ouma. Mm-hmm. Just simple. No 29, no 44.
It's a hit speech. Hi, Queen.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
You look very lovely today.
Thank you.
Welcome to us. It is your first time here.
Yeah.
We do a lot of talking and a lot of discussing, and we like to tell the truth and be as practical as we can.
Okay.
What is your name?
I'm Joy Mugambi.
Mm-hmm. What do you do, Joy?
I'm a law student at African Engineering University,
mm-hmm.
and also an HR student at Kenya Institute of Management.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, what are your social media handles?
Instagram, Kiki Mugambi, Facebook, Joy Mugambi,
mm-hmm.
Twitter, Kiki Mugambi, and my WordPress is at kikitalks@wordpress.com. Yeah.
Do you personally like using emojis? Wacha nikwambie, mimi neza, I can send you a message with only emojis. Only.
Likewise. Is it a police report?
Kidogdogo hivi, kidogdogo hivi. Kwanza ndio huko anga salamu naanzanga na hii. Ako kadem. Alafu kidogdogo hivi, huu mwingine. Kwanza, in fact, someone told me, if your three top emojis, moja si ya kucheka, you are depressed. Go check exactly. Yourself. Aiko, you're... And it's not nice, yo. Maybe ni jam emoji. Do you guys use emojis?
Yes.
You do?
Emojis.
Really?
Of course.
Sana.
Emojis ndio zinafanya your conversation ikue.
Tamu. Tamu sana. Kama?
Neza andika kitu, will catch, kumbe ikua.
Ikua serious.
Lazima niongeze yu emoji ya kucheka. Kana kwa na joke.
Is the opposite true? Like, unataka kusema kitu serious, but utaki...
Exactly.
So,
you hide feelings in emojis.
Yeah. Mm. Ati, oh my God. Ata uku Nicole. Ha 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 emoji. Na sasa hiyo umejam hiyo kweli, you cannot wait to see them and give them a piece of your mind.
Unataka kuonyeshana.
Ama you want to get something.
Huh.
Ama you want to get something but you don't want it to look serious, like uh-huh. Want to me a fair.
Unacheka. Kwanza hapo kwa fair unatumako kama monkey yuko kuanga tu hivi. Ati babe, tunaweza kuuliza swali, hide face. Somebody use emojis.
Change is inevitable, so you just have to change. I use emojis.
Unakaa kutumia emojis by force. Like chalazi. You look like a very straightforward person. Kama nataka kuambia, enda kuambia. Kama nakupigia, nakupigia. Is it true?
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah?
I don't need to be like any other people. You just have to live your life.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You must be so boring.
No, it's not about being boring.
Mm-hmm. I need you to keep your mic like this at all times.
It's not about being boring. It's just about respecting other people's opinions.
Yeah. So, for example, now the way you two are very glad that I'm meka pamoja, when you go serious now, when you unaweza tumia emojis throughout. Exactly. What happens when now you guys find, you know, a common ground and you're attracted to each other and you're trying to communicate? Wewe unajaribu kumwambia, I want to see you tomorrow, or babe, I had a good time yesterday. Huyu ametumia emojis kaa zote, sijui love heart, sijui what, sijui ingine na beat, sijui mingine amekisiwa kisiwa, huu mingine sijui, like a lot of things. How would you handle such a situation?
It depends. Mm-hmm. It depends with how we relate, you know? Mm-hmm. If you just meet it for the first time and you start sending such emojis, mm-hmm. you may give a boy high mm-hmm. hopes. Mm-hmm. No, no. And then when he decides to meet you, he gets disappointed.
It's never that serious.
Apo kwa high hopes to fafanue.
High hopes.
Do you also get high hopes from emojis?
Emojis gives you hope.
Oh my God!
No good
really?
For you giving someone yes. high hopes.
Ah. Okay, it's not. It's personality. It's who I am. Uh-huh. I just can't bend. Using emojis uh-huh. because I just met you. Uh-huh. I'm use actually the prediction when I type something and emoji comes up.
So it's for example, umtumie aiko eggplant.
Hmm? Oh,
no, I don't know. Vegetable, but we know that it has another meaning. And aiko is very happy, very happy. Yeah. Wow, what have they just sent for me? And then he sees you, and then you don't even want to see his face. So go hi, comment.
And these emojis always matters with time because. Mm-hmm. For example, in the evening at around 10 a.m., mm-hmm. 10 p.m., mm-hmm. when you send a cucumber to a man, you give that guy high hopes. Mm-hmm. You see?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's true.
So it depends on the time when you send it.
So, umemtumia plant, alafu umemtumia babe, sio tume fair. Okay, akatuma, alafu nakosa kuenda. Form ni gani after that? Na msiniambie shoka, tutakosana hapa hivi. Form ni gani after that? Tunaba skill. What kind of feelings that? What? How are you going to relate with her the next time you see her?
I won't even. Me at that time, come on. I won't even.
Block. Your story meisha to you.
Because there is no point of giving me high hopes. Mm-hmm. And then.
What high hopes if you are not dating?
Take what to chat.
Take for instance, you're not dating, you're just friends.
If you're not dating, you should like.
You should not send you emojis because you're not dating.
No, you should send emojis, but there are certain universal emojis like laughing true. And everything. You know, you can't just meet and then you start sending me love, blue love, red true. Love, black it's love, true. Kisses.
Okay.
Yeah, we're not guys.
Let the category. Let's say then the emojis should be categorical.
Yeah.
So which ones are most offensive? Let's start with those ones. Yeah.
The most offensive that like gives you high hopes.
What is high hopes? In fact, what is high hopes?
High hopes. For example, you know, a man is always single.
Mm-hmm.
Always single. Until caught. Until caught. Until caught.
No.
Yes. A man is always single until caught.
So giving you a handshake.
So I'm having a girlfriend uh-huh. and then you send me love emojis and everything.
Uh-huh.
You know, a man will always consider you and like let me go and try.
Mm.
Because you've given
And you have your girlfriend.
Yeah. But you've decided to now do other someone's work
mm-hmm.
by sending love
really?
Emojis.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kazi gani?
So ni kani mlango amefungua. Please come here. Enter here. Alafu ukiingia upate ni break. Bah. Sasa utajam. So we came up with a couple of emojis and their meanings, and I'm asking my able directors and team up there to do like that to watch a cow or like a slides for TV. But in the meantime, at Y254 on Facebook, at Y254 channel on Twitter, hashtag is Y in the morning. So among the emojis we picked, yo in a car, but like it's a peach, but it's usually used to depict a butt. And the chokweli, ataqua definition, it's like it's very soft and it's considered a seductive fruit, the peach. Mm. Yeah. How does that make you feel? Dema kitumia tu. One time. Ataonge, she's not talking, she's not, hi, how are you? Just peach. Pop. What's your first reaction?
Mm. Okay, that one.
No, let's be honest. As honest as you can
me
be.
As a man, I would send hey and then the eggplant emoji.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah. Yes.
Wewe na wewe si umeanza uchokozi. Tuseme ni wewe umetuma kwa kitu.
Na kama ilikuwa
typo.
Nilikuwa nimetuma kibati mbaya. Maybe I just wanted to send and then it was next, hivyo.
Kuna kitu inaitwa kudelete text.
Ah,
kuna WhatsApp ziko anti delete pale. Kunazo hata ki delete for everyone bado it still shows.
Wapi?
Ziko.
Hiyo ni GB hiyo.
Ziko.
So what are you thinking? Imagine just getting a funny emoji like that. A very suggestive emoji.
As a guy, sometimes when you get a suggestive emoji, you don't need to behave like a rat which is being trapped.
Wow.
You can use the power of blue tick first.
Uh-huh. Well.
First.
At a normal blue tick.
Yeah, you know this thing nowadays is a two-way traffic.
Mm-hmm.
When they blue tick us, we blue tick them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Aiko. Talk to me. Tell me about your emojis, your top three emojis. Tuseme tu kweli, ehe. Hiyo ya kuroll ama tu hiyo yeme.
Hiyo ya hiyo sura tu hiyo.
Uh-huh.
And the hi.
Uh-huh.
Hiyo. Na hiyo ya kucheka bila machozi.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
You Simba? Oh, Simba.
Oh, my emoji.
Top three, eh.
My top three, mm-hmm. The one of that mm-hmm. emoji laughing,
mm-hmm.
the lion,
Simba,
and the one, the guy who always prays.
Mm-hmm.
Those are my three.
No, that's a high five.
There's confusion about that, but the thumbs are like praying, this, yeah. So it looks like it's they said it's folded hands, yeah. So it's like this.
This one.
Yes, it's this one.
Yeah.
It's high five. Huh? You just type high five and it's okay.
Really?
Eh.
It's communication already. Eh? Already.
Type high five, it's okay.
Even when you type pray, it will bring that emoji.
Okay, no, who's that?
Simu ni ndo tofauti ama ni nini hapa?
No.
Mm-hmm.
WhatsApp doesn't depend on any phone.
Really? Then why do you get a high five and you get a pray?
Yeah, just
it depends with what you type.
Uh-huh.
Just type high five, just see this one.
What are your top three emojis?
The first one is the cat laughing, the dark moon, and person laughing.
And what does that dark moon mean? Please tell me.
Okay, personally, I use it. Recently, I found that the dark moon means it's seductive.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know. Me, I think, no, let's say, it's an ambiguous emoji.
So you use it when you want to also be ambiguous?
Yeah, I want to be ambiguous. Yeah.
What is the most, can we edit this? The naughtiest emoji you've used? Ama, the naughtiest series of emojis you used?
Okay, naughtiest emojis, okay. Mm-hmm. I don't think I have one. Okay, it's the dark moon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hiyo iko na meaning na tuambi, si ndio?
Kuna meaning hapo hiyo.
I'm a straightforward girl. I don't talk to everyone.
Aha.
Anyone.
But when you do, you get straight to the point.
Yeah, to the point.
Aiko anakaa kushtua. Nataka kushtua?
Yes.
Why now?
Nashtuka kwa sababu you want okay, no.
Kama nataka.
Can edit it because me want to hear the question. Just edit. Niambie ni tii.
You don't even have someone special in your life apart from your parents and God.
Oh, my boyfriend.
Yes.
My mom had that.
What are the naughtiest emojis?
It's okay, mom.
Boyfriend?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, mom. Okay.
You know what, Val?
Mm-hmm.
There's this emoji which doesn't have an emoji.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. There's no powerful response like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Kwanza K. What are your O?
Yeah.
K too.
K.
Uh-huh.
Akuna.
It's always powerful.
It's hurtful.
Yeah, and it ends most relationships.
What? Okay.
And it.
Thumbs up!
Yeah, thumbs
I don't know how I didn't include that.
Thumbs up.
Dang it!
This is a rude.
Why now? Why now?
Kwa nini sasa sinamaanisha sawa?
Why?
Unaona, this is what I was talking about.
Kuandikia in words, you already know kile inamaanisha.
This is only the rude emoji.
Okay.
So it's not.
Okay. Okay,
you guys overrate emojis by the way.
Okay, tell me why in an instance this is rude. Okay, maybe more actually.
I've written like a whole paragraph. You know, uh-huh. Women will like writing,
mm-hmm.
write like whole paragraph,
mm-hmm.
then a girl says.
Then we do
then
like
I'm like, boom.
No, isn't it better than blue tick?
Yeah.
Sini response.
Yeah.
You would you rather be blue tick?
It's even better if you blue tick.
What if I just say, okay.
You know by saying okay.
Me kwanza ndakutumia hii. Okay, alright.
This is the kind of emojis that the government need to ban.
Really?
Is a kill mutu afanye hivyo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
It's so simple but rude.
It's
if you send me a whole paragraph, uh-huh, then kufanye.
Utapigiwa simu immediately. Immediately ni simu unapigiwa na si uongo.
It's just like when I send you money to come to my place,
uh-huh,
and then I call you. When you fiki, how does that sound?
It sounds that you're hurt. What did you? Okay, it depend.
It's just a normal question. It looks just a normal question.
Whose feelings, mine or yours?
When I send you fare to come to my place, and then I keep telling you, kwani umefika hapi? Kwani umefika hapi? How do you feel?
After every two minutes.
I feel that you're nagging.
I'm nagging?
Yeah, you're nagging
me. It's just a simple question.
It's a one simple question five times. Sini kumoya wanze.
So I'm just checking on you.
Whoa.
Really? Wow. I don't need to be checked.
Wow. I don't be like that because akikosa kupigia pia ni shida.
After every 5 minutes, siri kai.
Mnatakanga aje wasichana. Please, tell us what you ni kama si msichana.
Personally, I'm not complicated. I'm easy to understand.
Okay, what I'm getting from this conversation ni emojis unasikia kani substitute for effort. So while you feel like you're putting in a lot of effort na sit kurushe emoji, it feels like we're not matching up to your effort. Ama hatufanyi kenye, hatucommunicate venye unataka. Sindio? Because imagine you writing me a whole message and the best way I can possibly express ni kufanya hivi, but umejam. So now where do we take it from there? How do we get back to where we were after usha jam, after nisha kufanya hivi alafu sasa?
I would like to say that change is inevitable. We can't do away with the emojis.
Mm-hmm.
We can't just set a table and say we won't be using emojis because, mm-hmm, WhatsApp is there and emojis are there.
Mm-hmm.
So when you are talking conversation about something serious,
mm-hmm,
you should also respond with another conversation,
mm-hmm,
by typing or something like that, not just emojis.
What if I use emojis just to spice up the conversation? So meaning
you should add the emojis with some words.
Mm.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like I'm coming with laughing, not just emojis alone.
Okay.
Like I'm pending emojis.
Who talk like that?
Yeah.
I just did that.
You experienced that.
I didn't experience. You just asked who does that, and I've just told you who does that. Me.
No, not that. I'm asking. Maybe we were talking about something serious.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then. Which girl? Okay, I don't believe there is any girl. Okay, the conversation maybe it's serious that will just respond to a very serious conversation, just one emoji. Are there girls like that? I don't think
yes,
so.
There are girls like that.
I don't think so. Don't
well, what happened? Where? What was the experience? Or what have you heard people's experiences?
When?
Yes, one little. Hmm.
On the girls who do that, with an emoji?
No. The girls who respond to serious conversation with just an emoji.
See, like, babe, we need to talk. Thumbs up. Uh-huh. So how
go
do you,
on.
Would you continue with that?
Sema.
Uh-huh.
Sema si emoji.
Okay, wait. And then I continue.
You talk.
Hey.
Alafu. Oh, thumbs up.
Si melewana.
Oh, no.
Apana.
Ah.
Talking me. You tell me, I tell you my problem, yeah, you tell me my
problem, you tell me.
Sasa, how can you tell me with an emoji? I'm not as an interpreter.
Watengeneze za shaku ndio tuelewe kero nafanya. Oh my gosh, so there's clearly a problem. There's breakdown in communication.
Yes.
Aya. Aya. Wow. At yes. Aya. Tusome basi. Hi Val. Sue here. Whoever invented emojis, pewa mbili kwa bili yangu. It has saved me typing volumes. I'm thinking of publishing a book using emojis only. Wow. Simba does not like that. How do you feel about it?
Is planning, she or he?
Uh-huh.
Is planning to type an emoji, mm-hmm, type a book.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody has already done that.
There is a book.
No.
I know for sure there's a website
that
has meanings
even songs
like of
emojis like that on
emoji song. Yes.
I'm glad you said that because we're gonna play it today. It was kind of the inspiration of the whole thing.
Mm.
But sasa kawa naweza tengeneza song, lyric video na emojis peke yake. Si pia si tunaweza elewa.
Tunaweza andika kitabu.
Yeah, it's not
hearing the words on the background.
Yeah, it's not just instrumental and then emojis.
Uh-huh.
You can hear the words. They are accompanying. There was a accompanying there.
They are accompanying with emojis.
Yeah.
They're being accompanied.
Nichesa. Hi Val, I'm Paul. My girl likes using these emojis. I don't understand most of them, but because I don't want to appear at Ng'ombe wa Museveni. Way. I just sent back the same. At times it lands me to problems, but here on your life. This is Paul, who's very confused about his girl's emojis. Funny thing though, nikifanya research, I found that most girls are the ones who are asking for help to decipher the text their guys have sent them using emojis. Like, huyu anajaribu kuniambia nini? Na yeye tu ni basic. Eggplant, peach, come to kana drool.
And this new one, the one kuna hii color angry face. Then you cannot too machozi. Then
my gosh, they're telling me it's already time to wrap this up, imagine. And we're having such a good time. I know. It's all right. So we will wind this up, and then my director and producer will play you the meanings and the emojis, Kando, that we so diligently put together. So let's start with you, Simba. Tell girls how you feel about emojis and how to converse with their men.
What I can tell girls is that they should use their emojis appropriately.
Mm.
Because emojis can break relationships or mend them.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you send emoji to a guy, remember not sending to a guy, to a girl.
Mm-hmm.
Because girls always send to another girl love emojis and everything.
Mm-hmm.
But that's why maybe lesbianism is growing in Kenya.
Wow.
Without people's knowledge. Because I'm sending you emoji. My boyfriend has asked me.
Wow.
I'm sending you emojis, Before we know, something is growing.
When you come to me a picture, it's something visible that you can see once you've seen the emoji.
Yeah.
You've already gotten a mental picture.
It's never that serious.
It always comes to being serious from being never that being serious.
There are consequences.
Yeah.
And that's why utapata mwanaume amejam anakutafuta na kujia sasa na kelele. Wewe, haya. What would you like to tell your fellow guys or girls?
Emojis spice up conversations. Spice up conversation.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So we are together there.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
But like,
however,
like the good money, I say, it can also ruin women relationships.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then when you're using emojis, I think it's better you accompany them with rather than just. No, as in, okay, like you said, there are some emojis then, you can't, there are some emojis which you can't use, as in you can't just send without accompanying them.
Mm-hmm.
There's some which you can send with accompany them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and basically that's it.
Okay. So, mwanaume atume, I miss you, alafu dema kutume, your smiley go upside down. Yuni, vita tena.
Hapana. Sipo najua tu wa yuko...
Kuna emoji za kushikilia mwanaume asiende lakini si ati za kumleta sana akae tu hapo kwa zone. Ama niambie ukweli ma.
Mesh not get so much attached. Don't get so much attached so much. Kama for example to me, you just met today and then you just getting attached to me. Ah, si poa. Mimi talk to me emoji and you'll be heartbroken.
Ah yeah.
She said it's never that serious.
So we have one school of thought, and one school that takes both of them. Cindy?
Yes.
Ah, yeah. All right. So you already heard it. In case you want to watch this again at Y254 channel on YouTube, you can still get us on Facebook at Y254 channel, at Y254 channel on Twitter. And if they'll allow, they will be playing the clips right now. Please do have an amazing week, guys. Yeah. We will.
Hello.
Bye.